starting right now. To state, but it's not going to be the worst. Because I'm not going to die. That's the thing. Yeah, I'm not going to die. Beauty. I'm not going to die because I'm killing all these guys. Turning up the volume a bit. There we go. No! Alright, so 446, not bad. Thank you. That's why. Well, this isn't gold anymore, but that was good. That was horrible. But it was bad, I missed it, but still really fast. Haven't died yet. Good. Doing good so far. Full health, that's good. So I can skip both matches. I did gold sand apparently. That's weird. I must have done really good. Except that I died. No, I didn't die. I just messed up a little bit, I guess.
He chose the wrong night, they closed.
Huh. Guess I did really good on all the other fights. What? Two times in a row? What? Why is my third shot missing? How many times do I have to shoot? That's insane. That should not be happening. except that I missed him twice. I had to restart. By the way, it's 10 seconds. So this is gonna be horrible, but it's gonna be not gold, as I have to reset it twice. Yeah, I'm gonna have like 20 seconds to finish the level. So that was bad. Now I'm 15 seconds ahead of my unverified world record. This is day 5 of trying to get it.
James!
Against balance sports, right? Just that. Playing splits on randomly or on balance PP, so I'm 15 seconds ahead of that.
I've got their attention. Now's your chance to move.
26 seconds ahead of balance PB. We'll see if I can beat world record on this level. Last time I got stuck here, I didn't get stuck. Let's go. Let's get the world record. 113 or 112. That's included loads. So like, maybe like 49 seconds without loads. Aw, oh, no, I got stuck there. This isn't gonna be it. Dang it. Maybe it will be. I don't think it's gonna be it. I think that was saying that was a 113. 114, I think. I think that was a 114. Got stuck there. So I don't usually take that route. Usually I go on the right side of that kind of palm tree. Try to go to the left. So I thought it was fast to go there. But I can't go there at all. Sucks. Level is just bad. 35 seconds ahead of balanced personal best. I have a chance to gold this level if I get if I do really well during the fight and I don't have to restart anywhere, and if I get the good better skin.
We've got three lookouts on the balcony.
If I get bigger skin, then that would be amazing. Seriously? Looks like more sniper. This is sniper all to your left. Far side of the building. don't reset here. But they did not set the house. They kept the same stake.
Yeah. Here.
Yep.
I'm back. Let's get
good.
A crew to three.
Good.
I'm still RPG.
One more guy.
Need to collect. Roof lookout.
Got
to get an update. Over.
Good. Always got to take
roof lookout.
Four shots.
In. Over.
Just in case the third one misses. Yeah. What? Seriously? Zero ammo. Murder you. Murder you all. If you had less health, I would love that. What? Can you just dodge my bullets like that? So now I'm 22 seconds ahead of my balanced PB. And my balanced PB is, my personal best is 1 hour, 18 minutes, 18 seconds. That's the time I'm trying to beat, but if I can beat 120, that'd still be good. But ultimate goal is 118-18.
Last location with the roof access stairwell. Over.
The only level in this run that I'm really afraid of is Bard. So the last couple times my runs have died. Mostly because of barge, I lost 3 minutes a bunch of times. So now I'm gonna pick one sub 120. World record, then I'm gonna probably gonna work on ILs and really work through all these levels. Get really great times, and then I'll do more world records. I feel like it. Or I might move on to another game.
Stay on your route.
Bad RNG, horrible RNG. Why did I do that? Why in the world did I do that? Last guy. Where are you? Where do you come from? Got it. Ah, that was off of gold by like 3 seconds or something. Very few seconds. Seconds ahead of balance. Good. Why does it exist? Why do we have to do this with speedrun? Imagine failing that in speedrun and to do that all over again. Quick time events. I've lost many runs with quick time events too.
I'll get you.
Like boss battles. Lost battles, but I've lost very few of these. I think there's a faster way I can just kill all these guys right now, but under the craft, I don't know. Like, it's just a couple seconds now. Very little RNG, but like those things are RNG. Like that. Yeah, pretty much just the boss, just the real time events are the only RNG in this game. And this is really scripted, so it's really great. I think maybe this some of the spawns in Opera House and the sniper fight, those are RNG. Scripted though. Yeah, I do like this game, it has very little RNG. Unlike COD games have a lot of RNG though. Games probably have RNG just to make things interesting. But this game's just good. Why did someone throw a grenade there? I never throw grenades. Always never do something. Blow up. That's scary. No. No. How far back? Seriously? I could do this whole fight again. Nah. Forklift. So, now I lost a bunch of time there, so I'm 4 seconds ahead of my balanced PB.
4 seconds ahead.
So I really need to make a pull-up time. I don't die in the section in the big fight section, then I this might still be half decent. I just really hope I don't die in the big fight section. So a lot of time. Record this man. No! Why did I do that? Now I have to do that whole fight section again. Yeah, I did. Damn. This did cost me a little bit. Wow, I'm a minute and 52 seconds behind my balanced personal best. So if I do really good, if I do better than average, then I can still beat the world record, but I'm not gonna beat my PB.
This is a waste of time. I have no intention of cheating Mr. Bunny. You can tell him yourself, move!
Well, actually, my best possible time is still 1 hour 17:22, so I can still beat it by a minute if I got all golds, basically, or equivalent to golds. Okay.
Who was this?
I don't have to restart here. That's good. That's very good. I really like that.
Did not come this far to be disappointed. Get our money.
No! Can't. Good. Good, I'm not dead. I don't do that again. That's good. Where am I going? Where am I going? Okay, this is where I'm going. Okay. Shoot, I forgot where I was. It was there. No, I did this before. I've gotten stuck in this last time. Dang it, I have to restart. No. Okay. So I'm gonna do that, and that will hopefully delay it quite a bit. So now he shouldn't see me, okay? And now he will see me. So see, it was just, instead of seeing me in the first one, though, see me in the second one. These guys will be a little bit later. That's good. Okay, so now I'm not gonna get stuck. That happened to me the last time, I think.
Where is the
that happened to me this week.
We are good.
I got stuck there. That really sucks. You have to do that again. This game sucks in a couple places where you're not meant to do stuff. But like, that is something that shouldn't happen. Shouldn't be meant to do that. Like, some of the outbound stuff is just bad in this game. But that wasn't out of bounds at all. They were meant to do that. It really sucks. Really sucks. Okay, so three guys are gonna spawn here. But anyways, there's one, two, and there's three. not to make up for all the time we lost.
How much is in the pot?
The winner will take 100 million at least.
And this is how the ship expects to get back our money.
He is a desperate man.
Okay. I think that's the only place in the game that's reliant on dialogue, but I'm not exactly sure about that.
Where is Obano?
Being home in the ship. No.
You are not coming.
It is too quiet. Something is not right. Come.
Okay. Yeah, something's not right, because you're dead. And dang it. Why do you have to spawn into guards? Spawn into guards, it's not really that bad. And what are you doing? That doesn't lose very much time, but it's better if you don't have to shoot two more guys, you know.
Where are they? The chief's men.
We have seen no one.
They killed a dozen of our soldiers in the spot.
We will take the chief to my room. The rest of you stay here. We must hold this place.
Yeah, I just use this now for a scope. Otherwise, I would be using the SAF because it has fast movement. But just for that section, I use that scope. No, let me through. Dang it. Do I have to do that whole fight again? Nope, I'm good. Alright. So, yeah, I know. Reload here. Kill these guys. And get past them. Okay. That was lame. Alright, so I'm already losing time on my balance. I don't know exactly how long this fight is. Hopefully it's like 1 minute, 2 minutes, and I only lose 1 minute. It's really nice that during that cutscene before this, then it heals all your health no matter what. Then this whole fight you can always start at your health. So I gained time, but now I'm still a minute 34 seconds behind. So I can still beat the world record. But not my PB. Because my PB doesn't have video proof.
Monsieur, it is
your golden world record.
Something wrong with your drink, Mr. Bliss.
Thank you.
What? What? That has never happened before. They pushed me into the killberry thing. That's insane. This should be a level that I don't lose time on. That's insane. Two levels where you don't lose time. Yeah. Alright, super long people I go here. Minutes and 8 seconds behind balanced PB. Really hoping that I can still pull this off and do better. Train really did it in. Yeah, I lost 2 minutes on train.
Let me know when she's below deck, then we'll bring down Bond.
I didn't lose those 2 minutes on train. This would probably still be better than my PB.
Bonk, you're right. What happened?
Car trouble. You track Vespa.
She's on an old barge south. And hold on, according to your first GPS, you're nearly there. Head through that warehouse in front of you. The barge is just beyond.
So, this level I'm also worried about. Time. So yesterday I practiced this fight section. Slows this guy down. It's weird that you can't put a suppressor on this guy. One of the very few guns in the game, you can't put a suppressor on him. No, that's bad. That's bad. He's killed me. He's trying to kill me. He's killing people's meat. It's against the law. Here's the skip. Now, if I can get this. his first try, that would be insane. Okay, good. Yes! I'm gonna do it. First try. It's gonna be gold. Yes. Yes!
Yes.
Yes, that is a gold. That is going up. Now I'm only 35 seconds behind my PB, or my balanced PB. I can still very much beat it, I think. So something weird about this game is you are slower when you're walking without a weapon, with a pistol or an SMG. There's two speeds. One is pistol and SMG. The other one is all the other weapons and no weapon is all slower. It's also in COD 4. Other modern games, probably all Call of Duty games, it's like that. There's two different speeds, and usually it's just like every weapon, and then just like one AR is fast, and pistols are fast. Like, yeah, everything's fast except ARs in COD games, but there's like one AR, so you can do like G3 or the AK-47 is fast. All the other weapons are slow. Yeah, all the other ARs are slow. Is that it? Yeah. So I should have been here to get a see. There, I just slowed down because I dropped my pistol. Like, you can't actually drop weapons in the game. There's no reason to, because you go faster with a weapon. Just in some sections, it makes you not use a pistol. Or it makes you drop a weapon like this. And then it gets a weapon there through that doorway. Now it's a little much faster. Shoot, why did I do that? Alright. Oh no! No, no, no! No, no, no! No, I was doing well, and then you had to go and kill me. Yeah, I'm gonna kill you, and everything else. Fine. I should be able to just run straight forward to that. But I couldn't. I don't have a SMG. Where someone does something with a grenade here and gets past him quicker, I think. But I've never tried it before, I have no idea. Do you have their weapon? No. What? Killed me for absolutely no reason. Again. Had that happen once before. I don't know why that happened. I think it usually happens when I don't kill those guys. I don't know why it happens. It did it again? Seriously? I can't kill these guys. This time. You like that? You like that game? Or are you just bad? Too fast or something? Yeah, that's weird. Okay. That's really slow. So I might beat the world record still. If I have a really good eco hotel now. Just it's the last level. If I can have a really good eco hotel. I think I might need a gold, I'm not exactly sure. I don't exactly need gold, but gold would be really great, and I can upload it. Hopefully I gold this, I just have to get under like 9 minutes and 30 seconds, or 20 seconds or something. 9 minutes, if I get sub, 9 minutes, 20 seconds in Eco Hotel now. This is world record. And then I'll still need to do another run for this to get even better, because this run sucked on Monster Negative Train and a couple other levels. Yeah, Venice too. Really sucked. I think I tried Spark yesterday, because now I got gold on Spark. I did everything first try and I'm dying. I wouldn't be this close to world record without it. What are you doing here? Get out of the way. You're dead. Yeah. So this fight is going really well so far. There's two guys left here, I think. Unload. Is there still one more gun? Yeah, there is. Okay. That was pretty good. Decent. I didn't die. I didn't have to get started, so that's good. So slow. Yeah, he is dead. Okay. Everyone's gone. Now I'm gonna grab the 8 cat here. Cat, run with fast weapon. Cat, nope, I'm not dying here again. Cat, dang, let's do that. Cat, run, 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 run. Cat, good, good. Now they won't chase after me. Good. So this can still be gold. I haven't died. I think this is gonna be world record, but it's not gonna be amazing.
I'm afraid the gold will be stronger than we will be provided.
Camille, I found your target. The drone is in the hotel.
You can't switch this to the semi auto as well. LMG. Yes, wait, Sammy.
Tell him.
No, 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 don't kill me. No, 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 no. Okay, okay. It's not that far back. It's still cool. But then I'll be able to do it later in ILs. Man, I didn't know that if you jumped over that, I'd immediately do this and then got to kill you. Okay. Still really good. It's just one more 5 seconds I have to do. Hopefully I can move fast.
I can't do
that. I love this because this takes forever. Alright, good. That was so fast. That was so fast. This is insane. Dude, I want to shoot. Let's see it. No, don't kill me. No! Yeah, don't kill me. Why'd you do that? Thank you. 10 seconds. Literally 10 seconds.